Did Barron Trump get kicked out of school? While Donald Trump faced a fraud lawsuit, rumors spread that his son, Barron Trump, was expelled from school due to unpaid tuition linked to his father's financial issues. However, these claims are not true.
You are fake news.
Barron Trump currently goes to Oxbridge Academy in Florida. The school's director of advancement has even confirmed that Barron Trump still attends Oxbridge Academy and is a member of the class of 2024. So,